Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching Planted once again. This is Kunal. I hope that you are doing well. And today we are talking about orchids. I ordered 3 orchids from an online nursery, which is clickorchid.com. And I found the product very cheap and they are very reasonable. So let's just open this up.
I was very happy with the packaging because none of my plants were damaged. And if you look at the packaging, it was packed very nicely. Here's a small thank you letter along with fertilizers and fungicide and when and how to use them. If you look at the packaging again, this contains a box which has stickers which says it is a fragile item and this site should be kept up. Then they also have paper shavings to protect the plants, and each plant is again packed in a paper bag. If you open these bags, you'll find healthy plants. This one is a Cattleya orchid, and as you can see that the plant is in cocoa chips, and the plant looks very, very healthy without even a single damage on the leaf. The second plant is a Phalaenopsis orchid in color pink. And the third one, the last one, is again a Phalaenopsis orchid, which is in color white. And as you can see, the roots, the soil media, and the plant itself, they are very, very healthy and no damage has been done even by the delivery team. They've delivered it through Delhivery.
So let's take a mini tour of the ClickOrchid website. As you can see here, you can find various varieties of orchids, from beginner orchid like Dendrobium to elegant and rare ones like Phalaenopsis, Vanda, Cymbidium, Cattleya, and so on. You can also find combo offers over here, wherein you will find orchid pots, orchid growing media, and orchid seedlings as a starter kit for beginners. Along with this, you will even find Anthuriums, and these are some of the best seller items, wherein they have pots, they have orchid media, they have live flowering plants themselves. And imagine, you can get Phalaenopsis orchid for just 200 rupees. That was a very, very, very great offer that I came across, and I was very intrigued by that. And I ended up buying 3 plants from them. You won't find such offers in your local nurseries. I also found their website very, very genuine and authentic. The plants are very healthy. They reached my place without any damage or without even any delay. Here you can see that I ordered seedlings, but you can even buy mature plants which are ready to bloom. So if you look at this one, it is a blooming size plant and it will bloom right away. They even have orchids for cold as well as hot weather. And their customer support is also very friendly. I contacted them to ask the status of my delivery and they were very helpful to assist me. And they even contacted me after the delivery to ask me if the delivery and the plants were safe. So yeah, all in all, it was a very great experience with ClickOrchid, and I would suggest you to just go and buy few orchids from them. You'll really enjoy the process. That's it guys, I hope this video was helpful. If you wanna buy orchids at reasonable price, go and check out clickorchid.com, because these orchids are very healthy and they're gonna bloom within like 6-7 months. So I can't wait for that. The link is given in my description below. Thank you once again, bye-bye. Gardening is a great initiative towards greener earth. So let's plant a life, bye.